nothing in between. You know the truth, nothing left to face. There's nothing left to lose, nothing takes your place. Oh, when they say you're not that strong, you're not that weak, it's not your fault. And when you climb up to your hill, up to your place, I hope you will. Nothing left to prove, there's nothing I won't do, there's nothing like the pain I feel for you. Nothing left to hide, nothing left to fear, I am always here. But when they say
yo, fool, where you been? I've been trying to call you.
Mr. Freq?
Yo, who's this?
This is Officer Vasquez with the 9th Precinct.
Officer Vasquez? What did Vic do now?
Mr. Freq, there's been an accident. Look, we're gonna need you to come down to the following address as soon as possible.
What kind of accident? Put Vic on the phone.
I can't do that, sir.
No, you're not hearing me. I want to talk to Vic.
Look, sir, we need you to calm down as soon as you can.
No, hey, listen. Put down the phone, and I don't want to hear it get picked up until Victor Van Leer is on the phone.
Give me the phone.
Put Vic on the phone.
Mr. Freq, Mr. Van Leer was killed in a car accident.
What's going on? Give me the phone.
The car he was driving was registered to you. We were able to identify him from the flyers
in
his possession.
Freq,
I don't want to talk to you no more.
Freq, give me the phone. Hi, yes. This is Cece. This is Freak's manager. Who am I speaking with?
Hi, yes, look, we're going to need somebody to come down and identify Mr.
Now when you climb up to your hill, up to your place,